Islands playback back all the time, all the time. And I think everybody does that. Like, you don't always have to like make a noise to think it's funny, right? Sometimes I laugh funny too while chatting. I laugh loud, so to say. Let's not focus on that too much. Skins are coming reputed. What? Cryoblade is coming. Well, I like both skins, I would say. Well, I like both skins. Not too sure about the what it is called? Like Team Logos? Okay. The skins look nice. I guess the long tradition with the Team Logos, so I like using them. And somebody put work in it. Well, I like it. I think that was a good decision to finally use them. Oh boy. Oh boy. I thought it was me. Yeah. Okay, blue team pauses. Ogmos saying okay. Well, everybody's moving. Yeah, looks good, looks good. Line is moving. Yeah. Thank you, DDoS. I don't know. That was very, very prompt, so to say. Let's go, Lime. Junkie cheering for his friend, Lime. Felix, last man, fuck. Lots of space. Long pass, very good pass to Shizuke. Top corner. And I need to delete the replays. Op, 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 op. Very nice pass by Felix. Well, he's good with these passes. But I think I'm not on D&D. Yes. Saved. Ooh, good save by Gust, I think. I was focused on clicking buttons. Knucky ball to Stimmix. Good pass to Lime. Boosting. There's nobody to pass to really. Now there might be a Lime. Nope. Takes a shot. Axel saves. Pass. Solid pass to Shizuki. Maybe a wall pass. Nope. Goes for a direct pass. Good force hit by Gust. That was not too easy because I thought it would be end up in a gas pass, but it was rather quick shot. So good reaction there. Lime to Stimmix. He has some space. Pressure by Shizuki. Takes a shot. Bounced off the force field of Mr. Heinlauf. Yuck. Or Heimlauf Jack. Or Home Run Jack. I don't get the reference, but I don't have to get the reference. Anakin finding Shizuke. Boosting in. Force field. Bounces it away. Another good save by Mr. Gust. Knucky now on the drive to Lime. In sniping position. Not really anymore. Stremix is free. Takes the snipe. On the post. Oops. Good interception by Mr. Knucky Ball. Finds top corner after not the best goalie pass by Axel. But very good anticipated by Knucky Ball, I have to say. Using like the full length of his boost to catch that. Yeah, smart play. And now with a face-off attempt. But Moss stops him. Even game. 1-1, 4-5 shots. Shizuke. Pressured by Lime. Not sure where. Yeah, there's Anakin. Now first guy. So quite the rotation for Team Red. Not working out so far, maybe. Shizuke takes over defense now. Lime leading the attack for the Korhal Gas Barons. Getting wrecked by Moss. Under pressure. Takes his time. Anakin boosts in position. Shizuke not getting that pass. Bit of a strange play now. Moss takes the solo attempt. Can't get a shot off. Anakin versus Lime. Better end for Lime. Knucky is free. Kind of boosts in position. Oh, that was a close attempt by Lime. Almost worked out. Hey Destro, Eckert. Oh, that dog is cute. Very cute dog. One time attempt. Covered by Moss. Puck coming from Stimmix. Now Lime has it. Last man's puck. Knucky's pretty free. Now Lime sees him standing. One time attempt. Shizuke jumps in. Then back to his goalie. Heimlaufjack. Mr. Axel himself. Wall pass. finds Moss in front of the goal, boosts in, and Lime clears it. Loose puck, Moss and Lime fighting. Better in for Moss. I think Shield was still on cooldown. Lime. Possession for Red. Last 10 seconds, first period. Shuzuke, maybe snipe. Short corner. But Gus staying very calm. Go, 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 KGB. KGB is Coral Gas. Okay, okay. Gusts KGB. Casts Coral Gas Barons. Not sure if he. Yeah, he probably thought about that, right? Because Gas Barons, that would make sense. KGB. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay. Wow. Did he tell you that, Rick? Or did you got that reference yourself? Crazy, that's crazy. And Gus was the first guy who has his team named. Very beautiful shots. Would be nice if you had like a small replay of the shot when you hover over the shot. If the Cryoblade devs are watching, just because it's Christmas, why not? Why not another $1 million idea? Why not? Kurt told you. Okay, that's nice. I never would have got that. I was like, well, how? Why do you name yourself Coral Gas Barons? But that kind of makes sense. Maybe there's something behind a new Betty Skurk Riders too. At least I like to say that name because of the Gurk. I hope it's nothing offensive. Because I have no clue what it means. Go KGB. Lime last man with puck. Leading the attack. Not the best pass. Strimax kind of walked back too. Not sure. Let's say 50-50 fault. Pass maker and pass receiver. Oh, another close attempt by Axel finds Shizuka. Almost Knacki intercepts once again. That didn't go too well first time. One time attempt in the face of Knacki ball. He doesn't mind. Atmos fights back. Has the puck now. Down to Anakin. Tries to give it forward to Shizuka. Knacki now versus Moss versus Anakin. Better and for Team Red. Moss versus Lime gets past him. Still two guys close to him. Forcefield a bit early maybe. But nothing more happened. Because if we have like two guys, maybe it's smart to force field there, because two guys were pressuring him and then he might take a shot, right? Let's think it like that. Shuzuke. The man himself, Moss boosting in position. Oops, Anakin not walking through there. That's tough to make that decision. You need to trust Shuzuke that he's not losing the puck to walk through there. That's risky, risky, risky. Oof, nice save by Axel, boosting top corner. It's a lot about trust too in Zelda Hockey, if you trust what your teammates can and will do. Shizuke getting the puck back after the one-timer. Still puck possession for him, can't find Moss. That passing man was covered by two guys. Strimax, snipe position, doesn't take it. Little spike for me. It's like, I see these spikes. For some time I thought I like imagining the spikes because everybody was talking about, yeah, I have little legs and I have bad MS and my FPS is bad and all sorts of trouble, and it's like, yeah, maybe I'm just imagining things because people talk about it, but I'm pretty sure I also have like very random little spikiness without showing an MS or something. And it's not while streaming too. So yeah, feels bad, man. Nice pass to mix to Lime. Tricks Shizuka, good effort by Lime. There's no coming through that. Like three guys in front. He made a good play, but maybe then what is time for a pass when like two or three guys are blocking the way you want to walk. Still tries. Different types of people. And sometimes you just stick to your plan no matter what. Shizuka. Ooh, almost finds Anakin, that was dangerous. Gust could have collected it pretty easy, now it's dangerous. He might regret that. Nothing happened, but oops. That's phenomenon, like two guys free. Yeah, well, hit right between them. That happens quite a lot, because you think, I just make that pass to any of them, and then you just hit the gap. Feels bad. Yeah. I think it helps to like really say, yeah, I want to hit that guy, and ignore the other guy, and then make a good pass. Boost. Puck goes wide. Less than 1 minute to go. No goals in the second period. Right? Yeah, it was 1-1 after the first period. Shot by Moss on the post. Shizuka collects it. Tabo flipping tables. Because of the post? I don't know. Maybe. Shizuka behind the enemy goal. Anakin standing, not getting the pass. Gust collects that easily. I mean, that shot sound could also trigger a force field there, right? So, yeah, maybe that was his intention there. Not shooting too fast, not too slow. Maybe get a lucky bounce. Oof, got safe. Last 10 seconds. And no more shots. 7 to 11 shots, 1 to 1 on the scoreboard between Axel, New Betty, Skurk, Riders, and Gust's KGB Call War Picks, Call Gas Barons, and War Pick skins. That's safe, exactly. Knacki and Stimmix sharing the corn. 14 to 13 passes, 9 to 10, 1 goal, 50 points. Goalie possession, 33 passes to 32. That's solid and it's actually not 51, 47, 48. Huh. That's not too crazy. That's not too crazy. Okay. Less shots for the blue team. Quite less shots for the blue team in the second period. Right. You probably have enough of that save, Kappa. You can't never get enough of that save. Shusuke and Lime on the face-off, starting the third period. My guess was Team Red winning, right? I thought Axel Team wins with two goals. So that's still possible. Well, so we have some cheers for Axel's team. I wonder if I have that still set up. Sorry for not commentating. Dang it. Now I have time to look for it. Well, I think that's not possible. I thought I had a hotkey for displaying chat in game. I had at one point. So one goal lead for Gust's team against my prediction. Lime proving his own goalie, I think, there. Strimix. Boost on cooldown, so he takes his pass. Strimix passing transcends all space and time, Kurt is saying. Axel, no, the first goal, that was a crazy pass by Anakin. That was a pass that also, what did you say? Transcends all space and time. Oh, a new guy using a good command. Wow. Wow. Welcome and enjoy Zelotoki. It might be a bit rough at the start, but it's a fun game, and most people are pretty nice in public games. Well, that's good to see a new guy. Normally we are streaming Sundays, but now it's Christmas coming, so you better follow, so you don't miss in the future, you know. Strimix to Knacki Ball. Valence number one liar. How many lies was that in 30 seconds? Like 10? I don't know. Anakin goes for a long wall pass to Mr. Moss. Moss. Strimix is covering the passing line. Yes, he does. Good defense by the blue team. 11 shots, only one goal allowed. Lime has some space. Just walks through. Wow. Very hard shot on the post. Oops, I have to be careful. Ooh, another post on the other side. It's going so quick in Zelotoki. And Shizuka evening out the game while the replay of the second last post shot was still running. So we have a bit of replay inception, sorry. Ah, yeah, classic Pokemaster goal. Posts himself, gets the pass from Moss, and one timers it in. Bottom corner, 2-2. Very entertaining game, I have to say. Thanks for that. Screenception, yeah, it happens with the it happens with the replays. When you show a replay, then. Nice save by Axel. I want to make more replays. I guess I don't have to show them all, but for the highlight what it's way easier when you just take the 7 second clips we do while streaming. That's way easier. It's like 5 minutes of editing and then you have at least something to show. That's way more time efficient. I can't do the time effort I did last season. One more season. I can't do that. 2 seasons in a row. That's crazy. All right. Knacki Ball, top corner, 1 minute to go, one goal lead for Gust, Korhal, Gas Barons. Knacki Ball pretty cold and pretty aggressive. And then takes the opportunity. Open top corner. Not very fancy, but very efficient. Knacky carry, Rick is saying. Yep, that's true. Ooh, good save by Gast. Wow, very entertaining game, I have to say. Good game you picked up, new guy, for your first game to watch. It's not always that entertaining, but it's pretty entertaining for the most part. 50 seconds. Oof, oof, oof. Better cover short, that was pretty close. Strimix. Ah, they are in the lead. Still taking an offensive pass. Possession for red now. Oops, Moss dodges. Happens, happens. Bit too hectic. Happens to the best. 30 seconds to go. Knacki boosting in position. Yeah, in front of the goal. Lime takes the safe opportunity to maintain puck possession. That's smart play. And now a bit of walking in the other half. That's totally fine. Ooh, Strimix got saved by Gast. I mean, if you walk a little bit with the puck in the other half, that's totally fine. Okay, Shizuka. That's not for the history books. 10 seconds, they need puck possession. Axel will get that. That will be one more chance, I'm pretty sure. Moss. There it is! There it is. Evening out the game, giving it potential 4 more minutes of gameplay. That's nice. Very nice guy, Shizuka. 6400 seconds before the game ends. That's nice. That's why we are here for. Whew. That was crazy. Shizuka with the deserved crown after that fail behind the goal where he just hit the post from behind. He made up for it, evening out the game last second. Always cover short corner. What can you do? It's easier said than done, as always. Right? Wow, lots of red and blue points, dots. One second remaining. Typical Shizuka goal. Junkies saying. Dalton also here, that's good. Dalton will stream after the next prop game. He will take over for the next 2 matches, which will be McDoodles versus Gust and McDoodles versus Logic. Looking forward to that. Knacki vs. Anakin on the face-off. Golden goal. Next goal wins the game. And gets the extra point, of course. So 4 more minutes, and if nobody scores, then we would have shootouts, but I predict no shootouts here. That will be ended in 4 minutes. I mean, there was no goal in the second period, so technically they can play with 4 minutes without a goal. Oh, yeah. Your full-time EU. Yeah, some ace guys like to play. I saw like, Moss. Yeah. Ah, Strimix not happy with that. Ah, crazy pass by Shizuka. And then Gust, maybe a bit hectic. Maybe? It's so easy to say. I think he has to boost there. The first boost was pretty... was right, right? You have to boost there. Like, as soon as you see Moss will get that pass, you have to boost and shield down. That's good, in my opinion. That is good. And then the boost upwards. You can think about that. I don't know. It's tough. It's tough as goalie. Wow. That's not something you want to see in Twitch chat.